another video of Love in the Mist, and today I'll be talking about harmful drugs. So a drug is any chemical substance that changes the body's normal processes. Many drugs are used for medical reasons for health problems. However, drugs become harmful when they are misused or abused. And the most serious side effect of drug abuse is physical addiction or drug dependence. Drug addicts are completely controlled by a drug. Their body desires their drugs experience and they become slaves to the habit. As their addiction becomes more intense, the addicts build up a tolerance to the drug. When a tolerance level is reached, the addict must take larger doses of the drug to produce the same feelings of euphoria. And the drug no longer produces pleasant experiences, an addict must take the drug to survive. Drug addicts who stop taking drugs go through a painful and sometimes fatal withdrawal period. During withdrawal, addicts experience nervousness, anxiety, severe pains, sweating, running eyes and nose, muscle twitching, vomiting, and sleeplessness. So the brief pleasure obtained from drugs cannot possibly be worth the pain and suffering of withdrawal. Abuse drugs can be listed under five main categories, which are narcotic analgesics, stimulants, depressants, hallucinogens, and anabolic steroids. Now let's get to the first point, which is narcotic analgesic. So narcotic analgesics are drugs that relieve pain without causing unconsciousness or deadening the senses. And this class of drugs induces sleep or is stupor. So doctors sometimes prescribe narcotic analgesics to relieve pain caused by diseases such as cancer, but a serious side effect of analgesic is addiction. Because of narcotic analgesics are similar to anti-pain compounds in the body, they are able to relieve pain temporarily by occupying pain sensors in the brain. The presence of narcotic analgesics in the brain blocks and reduces the sensitivity to pain. And an addict feels better because he does not feel physical or mental pain. He believes he is cut off from reality. He may experience a sense of exhilaration or well-being. However, the price tag for narcotic abuse is high. The most common abuse narcotic analgesics are morphine, codeine, heroin, and opium. So morphine is the preferred drug by the medical field for the relief of pain. However, it is widely used by addicts when heroin is difficult to obtain. It's an opiate, which means it is derived from crude opium, and tolerance builds repeatedly, causing the addict to take larger quantities to achieve a high. And morphine is an odorless light brown or white crystalline powder. It acts on the central nervous system as a painkiller. It also produces euphoria, sleepiness, or loss of appetite. Codeine is sometimes prescribed by doctors for relief of pain and suppression of a cough. However, codeine is also addictive and should be used only according to the experience and awareness of surroundings, mild intoxication, and a strong tendency toward experimentation with other drugs. And heroin is an odorless white, off-white, or light brown powder. It is much more potent than morphine, and tolerance to heroin's effects develop repeatedly as with morphine. The intense euphoria of this drug has made it most abused narcotic among addicts, but it possesses a special danger to the addict. Since it is not used for medical purposes, the producers are not subject to any type of quality control. Therefore, heroin is usually usually contaminated with various kinds of microorganisms, and consequently a buyer cannot determine the purity level of the heroin, and an overdose may occur. So opium is derived from the juice of immature fruit of a specific poppy plant. It is usually in the form of a dark brown chunk or powder. Opium relieves pain and slows the respiratory system and gastrointestinal tract. It causes a feeling of euphoria, but it is very addictive. So guys, this is all about narcotic analgesics, which is the first category of the harmful drugs. And I'll be sharing more of these, the next categories, in the next video. Stay tuned for the next video. Bye!